Hello friends, today we'll show you how to edit the contacts in the mobile. Just go to pupil. This is a list of contacts. In this list, suppose I have written the mobile number but I forget to write the name, so I want to write in its name. Just go to this button and you see edit option in it. Now I will write Dr. Mathura Das. And I will press the key done. Now you will see the name on the top, Dr. Mathura Das. In this list also you will see D. Yeah, like this you can edit any contact. Okay, thank you very much.